Hi friends, welcome to the channel Learning Myself. Today we are going to see how the Lovely Professional University UMS look like. UMS means University Management System. So for that you can access by your mobile, laptop, computer, anyway through Chrome or LPU Touch. Today we are going to review this LPU Touch, Lovely Professional University LPU Touch app, mobile application. So after installing, you can install it from Google Play Store. So after installing it, so you have to log in. I will show you how to log in. So this is the login phase. After installing the app, it will appear like this. You have to enter your user ID, that is LPU registration number 11609670. This is the number got given by LPU for each and every student of LPU. So if you are a student of Lovely Professional University, you will get this type of number. It will change each and every year. Numbers will change according to that admission. Password you have to set yourself. So my password I'm entering here, let me check, is it right or wrong? Password we have to change it for every 1 month. So I entered my password, I logged in. So this is the home page, dash page. You can find each and everything, announcements that is related to our university. So many stuffs like that, sports, education details. So here you can find co-curricular, sports, cultural, academic, placement, so and so and so on. If you examination details, examination date sheets, everything you can find in announcements. Lectures today, I have one lecture on June 14th, tomorrow at 10 o'clock in room number 202, block number 57. So attendance is zero. I didn't even start my classes yet. Assignments, so whatever the assignments will be conducted in the class, that will be appear here after teacher corrected and uploaded the marks. Result, your examination results, means your whole grade, GPA, CGPA, something. I have two exams available. So on March 21st, March 28th. So date sheet came, examination time came, and room number also came. Placement drive. If any company coming to our university, recent drives will be appear here. Jubilant. So just technology, each and every company will be appear here. Faculty only, teacher only. If our faculty will be only, it will be appear here. Makeup adjustment, if any teacher taking extra class, it will appear here, or any adjustment class. Gallery of our Lovely Professional University. Gallery, UITV. So friends, our fee statement, don't forget to subscribe the channel friends, and also comment for more videos, whatever you want to know about Lovely Professional University. So thank you.